that one, Ricky. European Burmese.
Bob, who cares about that? Is this male or female?
It's starting to come along, man.
But is it male or female? Can you tell?
Yeah, it's female. We're good.
Awesome.
All right, I gotta get this fucker some food.
What's your name, this little
bastard? I still don't know how in the fuck this thing's gonna really grow a nice plant.
Hey, man.
There's not much soil. It's not very big in here, but...
There's a lot of technology put into that fucking little closet.
I'm kind of excited to see.
Engineering. There's engineers that fucking tested this thing.
Put my little girl in.
Look at this, Julian. This one's named Hazel Rose.
I'm busy. I don't care about fucking cats right now. So you gotta fill it up to the line in there?
Yeah, man.
All right, a bit more.
Lola and Maisie, these two are called.
All right, so how much are they saying this closet will produce in weed for one plant?
A pound.
A pound?
That's what they're saying.
A pound. So a pound, that means... All right, I don't want to figure. You know, how much is that in money? Dollars.
Depends how fucking good
it is. Well, it's going to be fucking good. You're growing it, right?
Well, I'm not.
It's primo shit.
Look at these two guys, Ricky.
Bubs, I'm trying to fucking talk to him about this. So, it's going to... Okay, what if it's the greatest fucking weed on Earth? Or around here in the park? What are we talking about?
A few grand.
A few grand?
Yeah. If it's shit... 1,200
All right, so I can deal with 1,200.
Upside down kitty. All right, this is exciting, man. Exciting.
This is exciting.
Got a lot of shit to talk about, too.
No, I meant my subscriptions are exciting.
I can't fucking wait to see. Every week now, that plant is going to get bigger.
I know, it's money. Money, 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 man.
And every week, I'm going to get Catster and Modern Catster.
How much are you paying for a subscription to this fucking
plant? It's a trial. It's trial
right,
run.
Okay, don't get sucked into it.
Oh, yeah, look at this, 40% off.
You sign off in this, and then all of a sudden they're
going. Catster is one of the best cat magazines going.
Okay, so you can get this for $20 a year, man. That's not bad.
That's not bad. There's a lot of kitty info for $20 a year, boy. Keep on top of all the trends.
Let's see what this one is.
Health talk. Kitties with bad breath.
How to fix that? 1 year for $20, 2 years for $30. Catster.
Well, I already know how to fix their teeth. I brush their teeth by hand. That's why my cats don't have.
See, I wish you were more of an entrepreneur, because then you would look at these and say, instead of paying $20 a year, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make my own fucking magazine, because I know everything about cats.
Well,
these fucking guys.
If I had a little bit of backing.
Well, I'll fucking back
look
you.
At that Persian.
That's beautiful.
I can't look fucking wait to try some of these recipes. What a find.
Recipes.
Yeah.
What recipe, Ricky?
Trinity found this at the used bookstore. It's got famous Chinese recipes. First printed in 1975. So these are the real deal. Not what? The new phony bullshit.
The old school.
What
recipes.
Is it like weed recipes?
Beef and broccoli, yum.
Oh, it's like actual fucking recipes.
Oh, my fuck. It's making my cock water.
Nice.
Your cock water?
Yeah.
So when was that book fucking released? 1925?
1975.
Isn't that what you drank when you were working out?
Here.
What?
They probably didn't even have Chinese food in 1925.
That's what Julian drinks when he's working out.
That would, what, cock water? That would is. And they had Chinese food back in 1925.
See, look at this guy. He looks authentic.
Walk with Yan. He was cool, man. I remember.
Walk with Yan. I used to watch him on the TV.
No, this is Waka, Waka my baby.
What?
Waka my baby.
You know what I remember? I remember.
That's his name.
He probably fucking puts baby in school, his walk.
Getting drunk in the morning and then watching that fucker.
Oh,
man, it was
it's
good.
It's different. See, he tells you all about flat bottom walks. Oh, this is shit, boys. We are going to cook some shit up.
Stella's thoughts on the pandemic. Stella's a kitty.
Boys, I don't want to fucking be an asshole
chicken
here.
Chicken in a nest.
But am I the only one trying to think of ways to make money for winter?
I might open up a Chinese restaurant.
Okay. That's a... But, all right.
I'll start a cat magazine if you can get me some.
I will help you.
Chicken
you
balls with pineapple.
Get me some money.
You like those, Julian? Sweet and sour.
We
got to
think of a name for the magazine.
Fuck. For the magazine? What magazine?
I wish Catster wasn't taken.
Catster's good, but no, we gotta maybe... Cat Bubbles?
Cat Bubbles?
Yeah.
Sounds like something that comes out of their ears.
I know, but people might like it, man. I don't know. Cat.
You leave the creative to me.
Catnip.
Catnip magazine.
What about this cat and nipples? We can do a combo.
We're not doing a titty magazine. No, cat, he's talking about putting lady boobs in it and cats.
Don't cats have six nipples?
Yeah, but people don't want to see cat nipples. They want to see real nipples.
Ooh, cat adoption tips.
And if we were to do that, we'd have a yearly subscription of maybe $50 instead of $20.
Welcome to the Parrot After the Dark. It is October the 22. The dark is gone. It is light.
Who the fuck's that dude?
Article's called.
What's that mustache you got? I like him.
Yeah, he's decent. Fuck, it's do you look like your cat? Look at that guy. He looks like his cat.
Yep. Speaking of cats, remember when you fucking the animal wrangler took your cats? You fucking freaked out?
Yes.
You were gonna go shoot up the place?
I wasn't gonna shoot it up, but I was gonna, wreak havoc.
Well, this guy in Australia, he was a former soldier. He stormed the shelter to get his cat back. Full combat gear, fake assault rifle, tied up the 23-year-old girl. Couldn't find his cat.
So what? That guy's just fucking crazy, man.
But then he came back the next day, and the police were ready for him. They got him. But he says he has PTSD, but that's fucking hardcore.
Yeah, you can't go in like that.
Dressed up as Rambo with a fucking fake gun, tying people up, man.
Give me my fucking cat!
I understand his pain.
I know, but you know what? Do you understand the pain he's going to go through when he's in jail for 15 years?
Yeah, I wouldn't.
He's going to be fucked, man.
Well, they should never take his fucking cat away from him.
That's right.
You're Kenmore Range.
Where are you getting these old books from, man?
This one actually. Nobody even commented on my brand new fucking fridge of beautifulness. And this book.
But that's a new fridge? Freezer. That's not a new fucking fridge.
Fucking right, it is. Where'd you get that? Spanking new. Well, the old one fucking broke. You know what they say.
That is a nice fridge.
If it's broke, don't fix it.
Well, you know what? You're going to have more airflow without those fucking wooden shelves.
Man, the freezer is beautiful, man.
Are you serious?
All iced up. Oh, yeah.
Holy fuck.
Just ready for a shopping trip, which we are going to do right after this.
I am going to cool down all my goods.
We are going to get so much fucking frozen food.
You know what? There's got to be a way of going to Costco, and, like, going out the back door with some shit. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Just going to find someone that works there.
Yeah, or going up through the fucking floor and going to jail.
Don't let all the freeze out.
Yeah, but I don't know if you can go up the floor. I think they got, like, a concrete slab Costco, Cubs. There's a basement. You got to go up
and your muscles couldn't handle.
Muscles and a big jack off.
Did you have that in the new freezer? Because that is chilly.
Nice, isn't it?
Very nice.
We need to get some ice in there, man.
Chilled. Ooh, doggy. That is nice.
These people in California, that's another snake thing. They saw a couple fucking rattlesnakes around their house. They're like, we better get Mr. Snake out here. So Mr. Snake comes out. 92 fucking rattlesnakes living under their house, in their foundation.
Jesus H. Christ.
I guess it's common, though. I didn't know this. Rattlesnakes fucking, they gather in large numbers to give birth.
They start communities.
It's like 22 adults and a bunch
Snake
of
Canyon.
50 fucking kids or something running around.
Snake Canyon, Utah. That's how it started.
I'm not into rattlesnakes, man. You know what I would do if I had that place? Get the lawnmower out.
Man, you would be a fucking, I'd like to watch that TV
That'd
show.
Be a battle.
What if they jumped right up over
you have to set up, something around there, man.
I would love to see that battle.
Like a barrier, like a shield.
Rattlesnakes.
Oh, what a fucking
show.
That
would be fucking awesome, though, wouldn't it?
In the left corner, hailing from the Sunnyvale Trailer Park. Julian.
Man, rattlesnake killer.
If you flex, would your muscle be so hard that he wouldn't be able to get his fangs in?
No, I bet you if you caught one like that, fucking...
He'd explode.
What a wicked TV show. We should pitch it.
You grab him right by the rattle, right on the ground, fucking smash it.
Yeah, but when you're trying to swing that, he's coming around.
No, man. Not if you're going fast enough.
Gotta time it right. You jump out, you gotta go.
If you had a lawnmower, a big one, lift the blades up, go right in, start attacking it.
What a nail gun.
nail gun and a lawnmower. Well, nail gun's mounted to a lawnmower.
Episode one could be the lawnmower. Episode two could be something else. Different weapons. Just you.
Or we just go in and attack it. You should have a shotgun, and so should you. A couple shotguns on each side.
I like a shotgun. That's a good idea.
Have you seen the guy?
A fucking big swath of bullets.
Have you seen the guy on YouTube that built a rat trap that has a nail gun? The rat goes in like this, and the nail gun's right here, and the rat goes in. When he starts noodling around, it hits the thing, and it goes right through the back of the head.
Just go right through it, though.
Well,
you don't want to be looking over the thing, you know what I mean?
No, it's a big nail gun, shooting big spikes.